grace. She takes the blame. She covers the shame. Removes the stain. It could be her name, Grace. It's a name for a girl. It's also a thought that changed the world. And when she walks on the street, you can hear the streams. Grace finds goodness in to talk. She travels outside.